suspect last seen close to the Los Santos Gun Club.